salty. Why does salt water sting our eyes?
Our tears contain a variety of salts, but the ocean water is far saltier. And we know from science that water tends to move from an area of low salt concentration to an area of high salt concentration. So when we open our eyes in the ocean, it will tend to dehydrate them and make them sting. For long exposures, I'd recommend wearing swimming goggles or a diving mask.
If whales are mammals just like us, why doesn't saltwater sting their eyes?
Whales and other animals that live in the ocean have evolved a very special kind of tear that contains mucus, making it much thicker and protects them from the dehydration and other effects of the salt water.
Is opening your eyes in a pool harmful to your eyes?
Opening your eyes in a swimming pool exposes them to dirt and other debris that might be floating in the water that could cause an irritation of the eye. It also exposes them to germs and to other bacteria in the water that could cause an eye infection. Swimming pools are filtered to remove any dirt, and they're treated with chlorine and other chemicals to try to kill any harmful organisms. However, some people are sensitive to the chemicals used in the pool, and that could also irritate your eyes. A brief exposure to, say, pick something up off the bottom of the pool is probably not going to be harmful if the water is clear and reasonably well maintained. But a longer exposure or water that's more questionable, I'd recommend wearing swimming goggles.